on the boards. Lucic threw it towards the net. Karams a couple of times. Van Riemsdyk is back up the boards. Gardner to Kadri, two on one. Kessel with him. Moving in on the defense. Kessel shoots, rebound. Kadri scores. Nazem Kadri makes it 4-1 Toronto, 5.5 minutes into the third period.
There's just been so many moments of coming out party for young players in this series, the development of the youngsters for the Toronto Maple Leafs. And Gardner just makes an unbelievable play here down low. All kinds of pressure. Kadri can't make a play down low, turns the puck over, but watching the corner, instead of panicking, Van Riemsdyk a little chip, and Gardner with an outlet pass. Kadri keeps it alive and follows it up. A smart play by Phil Kessel. Maybe you're not going to score, but don't risk a pass that goes back the other way.
First ever playoff goal for Nazem Kadri.